a lot as the game unfolds.
And they love to use the pre-snap motion in the run game as well. Off the play action, looking for Higbee. What a grab at the 34 of Baltimore.
We talk about the pre-snap motion. Watch the effect this motion does on Chuck Clark. Watch how wide he gets. And then look at the zone for Tyler Higbee. The threat of Cooper Kupp and the way he pulls that flat defender out of there. Again, that's the second time they've used Cooper Kupp as a little bit of a decoy. He gets a lot of attention by Chuck, the strong safety.